everybody. I am the Mamazelle and this is my channel. And today we are going to be doing another subscribers rate my hair. Now, I've gotten so many compliments about this hair in my head right now. And to be honest, this is literally my favorite wig. Like, hands down. I love this wig so fucking much. And this wig is by DY Hair 777. And yes, of course, this video is sponsored by them. I am absolutely in love with this hair, guys. Like, this is literally the best hair I've ever had. I love the length, I love the texture, and I was dying for some kinky straight hair for like quite some time. If y'all been on my live streams or you've been on my like Instagram, y'all know like I've been bitching about it, like, yo, like I need some kinky straight hair. So this is their 18-inch Malaysian kinky straight hair, and it is also, this is a full lace wig. I can part it any which way. I could wear it up, I could wear it down, I could part it down the middle, I could part it across the side. I can do whatever I want with this hair. It's completely full, 100% lace, and it is a medium cap size wig. This actually fits my head perfectly. There's no flapping or anything like that. So that's usually what happens. Like, when I order my wigs, I order them in a size called small or medium. Small sometimes is a little bit too small, it's a little bit way too snug, but medium fits just fine. Like, this is gonna be my new go-to wig. Like, I usually don't fuck with straight hair unless it's kinky, and I found it. I found it, okay? A lot of people seem to think that this is my real hair. It's so funny in public, people come up to me and they're like, oh my God, your hair's so long. I'm like, girl, it's a wig. Do you want the code or not? Definitely, if you want to get this hair and you would like a discount, everything you need is down in the description box below. Make sure you go cop this hair because, listen, it's a vibe, okay? Now, the pros of this hair, definitely, I love the texture. I love the length. I love the fact that it doesn't really tangle. I love that. Like, it doesn't tangle at all. The only time I could say I experienced tangles was when I like put it in a ponytail and I took it out, or if I put it up like in a half up, half down, like I did in one of my videos. That's the only time I could say that it's been like, oh shit, like there's some snags in it. But other than that, it's been perfect. Like, I haven't had any other type of tangles. Like, my hand runs directly through this. I'll have no issues running my hand through this. It's, oh my God, look at this. Now, let's get into the cons. Honestly, the only con I have about this hair is the shedding. This hair sheds like a mug. Like, it sheds everywhere. Like, my hair's everywhere. I could be laid up with Ben, and all of a sudden, like, there's hair all over him. Like, this hair does shed a lot, but it is really nice hair, and it's whatever. I could deal with shedding. I just can't deal with tangling. I hate wigs and hair that tangles. Like, it makes me so fucking upset. What did I do to this hair? I did a lot to this hair to get it to look this nice. Now, this is pre-plucked, so I did not pluck it, but I did bleach the knots. When I bleached the knots came out blonde.
I think I got it. Oh, maybe I should clean this now. Damn, I see some hairs poking through. And they turn him round.
Okay, so here's where I fucked up, right? So I used a 4D developer and I guess it processed way too fast. So for future reference, if you ever want to bleach your knots, don't use a 4D developer like I did. I also applied way too slowly. Like, I was literally taking my like sweet old time. So yeah, my roots ended up blonde, but I don't have that footage right now. I guess I accidentally deleted it somehow because I cannot seem to find it. But trust me, they were blonde. And I was highly upset, okay? I bleached the knots. When I bleached the knots came out blonde. And I had to dye the roots back to black. It was just a hot ass mess. I had to do the most to get this wig to look somewhat decent. Now, in order to get this to look like this, what I did was I parted the hair, I put some mousse on it, and I tied it down with scarf, and then I put some concealer in it so that it could look a lot more natural because, yeah. Even though I bleached the knots, it still wasn't doing it for me. I'm not a fan of plucking. I like pre-plucked frontals and pre-plucked closures, this, that, and the third. I'm not a fan of plucking stuff. I don't got time for that. I just throw some concealer in it and I call it a day. And I will never ever bleach knots again. Listen, when I saw that this hair had blonde roots, I almost lost my damn mind because I was so in love with this hair. I was like, oh my God, I don't know what to do. So that's what I did. I went in, I got some hair dye, I took a little spoolie, and I went in on all the parts that were blonde. Thankfully, the only blonde parts was the front, literally, but nothing else in the middle or anything in the back or whatever was blonde too. I bleached like literally the whole entire front. I didn't do the back or anything, even though it was full lace. I was like, it's whatever, I'll be alright, cuz. Formed this hair in a ponytail. I've glued it down, got to be glue. And yeah, I've decided I'm not doing that no more either. Listen, I realized a lot. I went through a lot with this hair. I am not doing no more got to be glued. I am not doing no more bleaching of the knots, okay? Concealer, elastic band, if you that's it, okay? So I did sew an elastic band onto this wig. And yeah, very, very secure now. Like this wig's not going nowhere. I love it so very much. I don't think y'all understand. This is the first wig. I gotta say, I'm giving this wig a complete 10 out of 10. Next to my blunt cut one, my straight bob, this is like legit my first favorite. Like that one just knocked that one out the water. But I still love Eva Hair Wigs, okay? Don't get me wrong here. It's still one of my favorite companies. But DY Hair 777, y'all added to my list. I love y'all. I love their hair. I love their hair so much. Look at Hattis. Look at his flows. Anyhow, now let's see what my subscribers have to say about this hair. Now, I looked at a couple of the comments, but I didn't look at all of them yet because, yeah, I like to save it for the video. I already liked the first comment, so we got a 10. We got 11 to 10. Looks like the red moiselle. Oh, that's funny as hell. I like that comment. That's a 10 for sure. Looks real and lit as hell, lol. Why are you so pretty? What the fuck? Thank you. Thank you. Y'all so sweet. Yes, I love how natural it looks. Beautiful. This is most definitely a 10. Thank you. 10. Damn, I love this on you, especially with the costume. It looks really cute. I give it a 9.5. Girl, why couldn't you just give me a 10? Like, dang! But anyways, yes, girl, can't be out here looking like a snack all the time. the Halloween things, 10. Pretty mama 10. Pretty and sexy mama, my bad. 10, you look stunning. Better work it. 10, 10. Love you, so I'm going to be honest. Your hair looks like an absolute mess. I don't think so, but okay, that's your opinion. 10947, whatever number that is. Oh, you look stunning. Yes, hunty, looking like a beautiful queen. It's a 10, I like it. You're so pretty. Thank you. Happy Halloween, everyone. Stay safe and love the costume. Thank you. Love it. I say 10 all day. You're so pretty in all those pics, always. 10, 10, 10. I love this hair. It's so full. Love the way it frames your face. So soft and pretty. Yeah, this is honestly my best rated hair. Someone said I give it a 7 to 8. I like the hair, but I think you look nicer with curly look and shorter hair. This is true. I look a lot different with straight hair than I do with anything else. Like, that's why I don't really like to get straight hair, because I feel like it really does, like, kill my face. I don't know. It's weird, but I do love this hair so much, though, and I love the way it frames my face, so it's a whatever. Yes, my Haitian queen. Yes, girl. You're such a beautiful woman. Thank you. 10, it suits you. 8 to 10. Wait, what? 8 out of 10, girl. I love this wig. Really suits your face. So, from what I see here, I'm getting a lot of 10s. This is the most positive response I think I've ever gotten when it comes to rating a wig on my channel. Like, I've gotten 7s and 8s and 9s. I've gotten a couple 10s, but this is the most 10s I've ever seen on my channel, like, for my hair. Guys, thank you guys so much. Y'all so nice. Y'all so nice to me. Y'all make me want to cry. I don't think I understand. Like, y'all so damn kind. And I don't know what I did to deserve all of this. Like, y'all so nice. Thank you guys so much for everything. Like I said, if you want some details on this hair, if you want to get this hair, everything that you need is going to be down in the description box below. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, follow me on social media, get my merchandise, and I'ma see y'all next time.